Roto Grip's newest HB4 line ball comes with a brand new core design and cover. The ET core comes with an RG of 2.52, differential of 0.054, and a PSA differential of 0.016, and a MicroTax S20 solid cover stock. I drove mine 5x5x2, and I instantly fell in love with this ball motion. I typically don't use a lot of asymmetrical saddles because they either hook too much or they burn up too quickly if I'm not bowling on a longer pattern. But with the higher RG in the UFO, I really didn't see that burn at all. It is about 3 to 4 feet longer than the Gravity Evolve with more response down lane. But because of the solid cover stock, I was still able to use this ball on the fresh in some patterns. This ball will be a staple in my bag on patterns greater than 41 feet as a number one or number two ball. And with USB-Cs coming up, I can see a lot of these going down the lane.